flustered10.com and the NBC 10 News app. We are learning new details in a Cranston murder that happened early last month. The suspect arrested just yesterday. The accused murderer faced a judge today, and NBC 10 Connor Cyrus joins us live with the details. Hey, Connor.
Good afternoon, Barb. Now, one of the biggest things we learned out of court today was learning the identity of the alleged